these days I'm gonna fly over the mountain. One of these days I'm gonna ride on the silver lining. One of these days I'm gonna witness all I've been missing. One of these days. One of these days I'm gonna do all the things that I've never done. I'm gonna finish all the races that I've run but I've never won. And I'm gonna see a million faces, recognize everyone. One of these days. One of these days I'm gonna see the hand that took the nails from me. One of these days I'm gonna walk the streets of gold that were paved for me. One of these days I'm gonna hold the key to the mansion built for me. One of these days I'm gonna see my Saviour face to face. One of these days. One of these days I'm gonna see just what became of me. On the day that I believe, when you took my sin from me. And I believe I will see what I would have been if you didn't save me. One of these days. One of these days I'm gonna talk with all the saints that have gone before. And in their sandals I will walk, and we will sit along the shore. And I will learn all the things that I never knew before. All this and more. One of these days I'm gonna see the hand that took the nails from me. One of these days I'm gonna walk the streets of gold that were paved for me. One of these days I'm gonna hold the key to the mansion built for me. One of these days I'm gonna see my Saviour face to face. One of these days. One of these days. I'll finally be in a place where there's no more need, no more pain and no more grief, no more foolish disbelief, and all the joy there will be when at last we finally see. One of these days. One of these days I'm gonna see the hand that took the nails from me. One of these days I'm gonna walk the streets of gold that were paved for me. One of these days I'm gonna hold the key to the mansion built for me. One of these days I'm gonna see my Saviour face to face. One of these days. One of these days.
Hi everybody, David Wesley here, and thank you so much for checking out One of These Days. This song has been on my personal to-do list for quite some time, since 2016 actually, shortly following the passing of my grandmother. If you have a physical copy of my Simply Christmas CD, which came out in 2015, you'll know that there's a dedication in it to my grandmother, which came about as a result of her terminal cancer diagnosis. I was able to visit with her in the hospital shortly after that and show her the CD with the dedication, and it was a very memorable moment, but nothing was more memorable than the words she said to me, which were, "David, don't worry about me. I'm 86. I know where I'm going." My grandmother was a believer, and I very much look forward to seeing her again, as well as my grandfather and other friends and family, the saints that have gone before, as the song says. But heaven is more than just a family reunion. It's also a chance to see our Savior face to face, the one who took the nails for us. And it's more than that as well. It's a chance to live the abundant life that was designed for us before sin broke the world. So if you've had loss in your own life or would like to share this with a friend that's experiencing loss as well, people need to know that we serve a Savior that experienced our weaknesses and wept for loss as well. But he's one that conquered death and opened the way to life eternal for us. This video would not be possible without the generous support of my patrons on Patreon. And I want to give a special thanks to, by the grace of God, a ludicrously long list of people. Thank you so much to Marcia Hansen, Tim Keller, Tom McSherry, David Westfall, Amy Walker, Keenan Maxfield, Wayne O'Guarini, Susan Hewitt, Bill Heller, Billy, Tom Collins, Claire Daniels, Timothy Trecko, Liz Dyson, Craig Nelson, Claudette Collins, the Gomez family, Jay Hudlow, Valerie James, Petro Prostatsky, Rachel Durand, Cindy Pritchard, Kevin Semenjuk, Rebecca Turner, Kim Geiger, Laura Smail, Jerry, Marla Stevenson, Bill Reagan, J.L. Conrad, William Tanis, and Emmanuel Luhanga. Again, thank you very much for your support, and I will see you next time.